Chinese embassy blessed car bomb attack in Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan. A car driven by a suicide bomber has exploded after ramming the gates of the Chinese embassy in the Kyrgyz capital, Bishkek. Officials say the suicide bomber died and three embassy employees, all Kyrgyz nationals, were injured, Deputy PM Zhenish Razakov said. The chief of security at the Chinese embassy told the local Akip press news agency that no Chinese were hurt. Social media footage showed smoke billowing above the building. Other images showed broken glass and concrete. The vehicle reportedly smashed through the gates and exploded in the center of the compound, close to the ambassador's residence. As a result of the explosion, only the suicide bomber terrorist died. Security guards were injured, Mr. Razakov told journalists, as well as Chinese embassy employees. Staff at the American embassy nearby were evacuated. Kyrgyz security officials are at the scene conducting an investigation.